Again he looked at the horizon. The swords were waiting for he. It was the last night that the moon could see his shining face like a tree. He gathered all his companions and said, I don't know whether friends thank you, but anyone staying here won't be alive tomorrow. You can save yourself tonight and go. A deep silence filled the air until his brother Abbas said, he was worried about his little children in a barren desert, no food, no water, under a siege that became harder and harder. He gathered all his companions and said, I don't know better friends than you, but anyone staying here won't be alive tomorrow. You can save yourself tonight and go. A deep silence filled the air until his brother Abbas said, Hussein and the children remained. He mounted his horse and rode into the battlefield, looking at his comrades' bodies on the hot desert ground. He remembered their last children were waiting for him.